Okay, on this shot, what we're gonna do, we're gonna take the one ball, hit it into the two ball, which we'll call a little chain reaction, go into the eight. The eight's gonna actually push the six and seven this way, and the eight ball will go into the corner pocket. We have two blocking the eight, and so we're gonna do like a combination, eight into the corner. Just like that.